What I like about wrestling? Well, I like the fact that I've met so many amazing people. I've traveled the world. I've wrestled some people I've looked up to my entire life. So that's probably what I like most about it.
My inspiration in wrestling would probably be someone like Finn Balor, because he started off in Ireland when there's no wrestling schools, traveled the world, and now he's living his dream. So I'd like to kind of go down the same path. Where do I like wrestling most? Probably some of my favorite venues would be like the Europa in Belfast. Obviously I like the Big Sean, Contenders venue, so the Ringside Club. And then for like places, I also enjoy any kind of Dottie show. Pros was probably me and Liam had the same mentality, so we decided to come together, use the mentality, project this into the OCT world, and make our vision come true. To wrestle. I might just have one person. Obviously, I like wrestling. LJ Cleary, he's pretty good. And then probably Don Tuck. I've got actually quite a few trainers. I've got Phil Boyd, Sean Guinness, I trained with Johnny Moss, Marty Jones in England. I trained with Yuta Vidaka in the 01 Dojo in Tokyo, Japan. And who else? They've become my main trainers. Could pick any manager of the true pros. I would